We are in Washington, D.C. at one of the biggest protests in history. More than half a million people are marching to the White House in the struggle for gender equality. The day in which Donald Trump takes office is also marked by the greatest protest on the of the women's movement will continue follows you to the heaven from the United States. Bye! Mãe, tô na Globo! Filma eu, Galvão!